In this book, I share how Islam and Christianity are different. A lot of people assume that religions are the same, but even though these are both monotheistic faiths and they both believe in prophets and scripture, and they both have views on war, they're very, very different. These analogous concepts mean very different things. We go in depth into the evidence and claims of Islam and Christianity before finally asking ourselves the question, is the truth worth dying for?